Hello everyone, myself Vandana Jadhav, your art teacher. Today in this session we will do some fun activities. We are going to learn print making. There are different types of print making such as fingerprints, thumbprint, paper print and vegetable print. We are going to see all of these one by one. For today's session we will require newspaper, drawing paper, poster colors, pencil, black sketch pen, black gel pen, and yes, your hands. Let's start with fingerprints. Take out all the colors into the palette. Make sure colors are thick. Do not add more water. The print means transfer of an impression. The texture which is created or obtained by the impression of that object or your fingers is what creates an artwork. Let's start thumbprint. For thumbprint, you can dip your thumb into the color or you can apply the color on your thumb through the brush. Let's start paper print. For paper print, take a newspaper or any other paper and crumpled it. Now apply a color on it through the brush. Now we will see some easy forms by using fingerprints and thumbprints. Thank you. After completion of the forms, draw the outline with black sketch pen. Thank you. Your homework for this session is you have to practice the fingerprints and thumbprints. Thank you.